Perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most... It's Rashford! To be only one outcome.
Well, was there ever any doubt? It made it look like he's done it over and over and over again, and he has.
Juventus didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Bruno Fernandes has given away a free kick. Cristiano Ronaldo, Ramsey, Martial, he's looked long this time, he's picked him out, managed to get it away, they've got it back as soon as they gave it away, surely a shot. Martial showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball but couldn't quite sort it out. Douglas Costa. He gets past his man. Matic with a good steal. Well played. Greenwood. And he's away. Rabiot does well there. Alert. Bruno Fernandes. Real chance. Given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other. It's a loose ball. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Sure. Ball through needs to be good here. Bruno Fernandes!
Seconds from interception to the back of the net, it's counter-attacking penalty.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Lindelof.
Pogba. Wan-Bissaka. Greenwood. Bruno Fernandes. Martial. Chesney deals with it effortlessly. Forward it goes. Cuadrado. And it's Ramsey. Ramsey gets it out to the wing. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Now it's Martial. Greenwood. He'll try from distance. That will sail harmlessly past.
Manchester United know they can rely on the counter, and they've just expressed a warning.
United, 3 goals to the good after a really excellent first half that's been intriguing to watch. Plenty of highlights to show you during the break. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. Bentancur plays it forward. Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those raking passes just to spread the play.
It's Dybala. Out to the left it goes. Rashford is onto it and can take it up. Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Manchester United tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo going through. Wan-Bissaka battles to win it back. Gets the better of his man. Cristiano Ronaldo crosses. Here comes the corner. Short. Bailly gets it back. Rashford. the through ball is intercepted.
Bentancur.
And he has been fouled there. Loose, who's getting there? He's in!
Juventus have it back and they can go again.
And Dybala!
He's kicked it out, that's a great save.
Greenwood.
Rashford.
Greenwood!
Chesney, it's good distance on it.
Referee rightly gives him offside.
Chesney sends that a long way. Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Greenwood.
Greenwood unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Now it's Dybala. Bentancur. De Ligt. Cuadrado. Out wide. And it's Shaw.
Shade too heavy. People can pick that up.
And that is that. Manchester United enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners on a one-sided contest.